Shane and I actually did play together from Tyke until Major Pee Wee. We were on the same team. We've actually played on the same line for a lot of that, and we were pretty good together. So it was really honestly, it was crazy seeing him again. I haven't seen him for a while, but we've been in touch and stuff. I've reached out to him. You know, he's had a lot of success, so it was really cool to see him again.